The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, making his way to the ring from out of this world, weighing in at 206 pounds, the Maverick Harrison Ford.
Now this is a superstar who can breathe new life into this crowd.
Hey, we're already alive, Cole. I don't know how this superstar's gonna do anything to change that into being more alive.
Yeah, Corey, but the fearless and daring behavior we see from this superstar brings the WWE Universe to an entirely new level.
Considers himself main event material, an uncrowned champion. He wants to show exactly why here tonight.
Oh yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
Weighing in at 215 pounds, the Phantom.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good. Does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle. What are you expecting from this superstar tonight, guys?
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
Yeah, but he's taking on a superstar with a mean streak a mile wide. I know, I wouldn't want to be in the ring with this guy. Uh-oh.
He deflects it right back. Rock kick. Axe handle from the middle rope. Counters that. Oh, kick right to the back. Hits the head scissors.
For the pin.
Good officiating there. Referee seeing him the ropes and breaking the count. Uh-oh.
Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over.
Two count. Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
His opponent thought he had it in the bag. For sure.
This is when you have to switch game plans. You can't let yourself get discouraged.
Watch the tally on how many times we thought this match was coming to an end. I can't count anymore. A rope step to make on Hilo.
That
is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Oh, perfect kick.
What are we about to see?
Oh, knee right to the hams.
Who won the race? Charlie's horse.
Punishing stretch.
Able to reverse. And gets tossed back into the mat. The move by throwing an elbow into the midsection.
Side headlock takeover, nicely done.
Tremendous pressure applied.
Oh, looking for a backslide. No, dropper. Nobody does it better. Two, and the kick out.
Well, I thought that was game over.
Pure guts to kick out there.
This was the moment to capitalize on. That should have been the end.
Clover leaf stretch.
Oh! He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
Yeah, he's found an effective form of attack.
If he was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
Off the rope, beautiful, all the way down to the outside.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
He manages to escape it.
Really just laying it in.
Oh, that was just malicious.
That's disrespectful.
This fight has made its way to the entranceway.
Oh, man, so many things can go wrong now.
Really pushing the limit there.
Going for the backslide.
Oh, my goodness, that was even worse.
And we are done here.
How did he do that?
And it may just take going to the well one more time with that maneuver to gain the pinfall.
Now with the powerbomb. Had it scouted.
What energy?
He's trying again.
Dragon twist cut.
Huge turning point right here.
Looking for the victory. Two. He manages to kick out. What strength.
How close was that? That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for him.
How draining was that? Can it be done again?
Here comes another one.
Dragon twist cut.
Each one keeps getting more devastating.
Pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, the Phantom.
And the celebration's underway.
The action we just witnessed was really something else.
This is one I won't forget for a long time.